What is up, guys, and welcome to a new episode on New Eriador. We're in the jungle again, and I have done some work. I made this part over here a little bit bigger. As you can see, this is actually a river biome, which isn't too bad, because there will be some other blocks around as well later on. And paths are going there to the other side, so it wouldn't really matter too much, because that is where we're gonna have a bunch of houses. So this episode I may be making some houses, and what I will do at least is do some terraforming, and or more like landscaping and terraforming together, basically, because that over there is gonna be something really, really cool, which you will see in an upcoming episode together with another New Eriador member. I'm not going to say who, but it is going to be awesome. So enjoy this little time lapse of me like placing some other blocks down and all that to make the grass look a bit better and some paths. So guys, what did you think of that awesome time lapse? I did some more stuff around here, finished a little bit more stuff up because I put a little bit more bushes on this side, and made some awesome lamps, which I really, really enjoy. Thanks, Skid, for the sea lanterns. Maybe in a future episode we are gonna raid an ocean monument, because I will need a bunch of those blocks in the future, especially sea lanterns. So we might strip an ocean monument from sea lanterns. And I kind of want some sponges for also a future project over here, because I have so much ideas for this place. It's just that I need to find a time. And right now we are going to build a bridge to that side. So let's go and do that, because we can mostly do this right now. If I remember how to do it, how I did it. One thing I know for sure is that this is going up. So this, yeah, this is where the blocks are supposed to be. So we do that and then that. And then on this side, we have it over here. So let's get rid of that one. And we still have this place over here, which we may do something with. I'm not sure. Maybe we'll just dry it out when we have sponges. But we'll see about that. We need one higher. Moss stone. There we go. And then that is basically the first two layers of going up. Then the next one, it is going to be like this. And then we need a next one. But first, let's see. 1, 2, 3. There we go. This is where the next pillar is going to be. And I think we're going to make it shorter than I made it in creative. So the next one is going to be over here. Let's get rid of that one. There we go. And both need one more. And then we need two more. So that is over there. And that is perfect, actually. So we are going to make it three shorter than the one I made in creative. Which isn't too bad, because this is actually way nicer. And make it higher. Like that. Because it was kind of short or long, I mean. So this will definitely do something about that. And I feel like I'm missing something. Let's put this on already. No, not that. Just that, and then that, and then over here as well. Do that with all sides. And what am I missing? Because I'm sure I didn't went this high. Or maybe I did. I don't know. This is not a block we're gonna keep, I think, are we? Oh no, this is. Yeah, this is, because that's like the outer area. There are going to be some fences on that, basically like that. And on that side as well. And this means that you cannot go out. You cannot fall off. There's going to be something else on top of that. I do have to check out how I did that, actually. I may still know. It's weird, actually. I can't remember half of the things I built for this bridge, even though I just did it. Which is really kind of stupid. Right there. There, right there. There, right there. Oh, I remember. I remember how we did that then. We need one over there. Like that. And are we going to have enough? Yes, we are. Awesome. So that means we can actually take some of them out again, because we are going to replace them with just oak wood stairs, or slabs, I mean. So we get some back. if we catch him. But this is exactly the same what I did inside of there, and I just think it looks more dynamic. There's like more vibrance in this thing like this. Otherwise, it's so one-toned. And I really enjoyed this. I really enjoyed that. Oh, we don't have enough. Well, let's go to the table over here, because I put one down over here. So we need a bunch more of those to put on the other side, right over there. And then we need some lamps to go up here and up there. We do need those in a moment. We don't need a bow right now. Like that. And then I keep shifting while I do this. Like that. And that is how we do this. It's not too hard to build. It looks great. It really fits the theme. I mean, we still have that's over there. That's the pillar from the time lapse. I still need to take that down. Just so if you were wondering, you know what it is now. We actually need that to jump up, so we do need that. And I may actually need some more sea lanterns very soon, so I will have to look into getting more then. Because I asked for 8, because I thought maybe 8 would be enough. And I think it will be enough for this episode, so it's not a big deal. We need a couple more. Let's just make some like that. There we go. And we are almost finished. That one, those, then those, and the ones up here. There we go. One more. And now we just need some buttons. We can actually make those. Let me grab that on the hot bar because we might need it. Four. I don't need 24 buttons, but always good to have some more, right? There, right there. Right there. There. And over here. And it may be nice. Oh, I need some more trapdoors for that. Trapdoors are gonna be like a thing I need a lot over here. Because it just adds like nice detail to little things. Like these lamps, you could have just put the sea lantern there, but this gives it a little bit of extra character, especially with the jungle vibe that we have going on over here. It really takes away from just the sea lantern and makes it fit in the theme. No, please don't do this. Like that. And we have it. All right, so we do need to extend the path on this side. I'm not sure where it's gonna go actually yet. I know that there is gonna be some housing over here, especially like if you look at this side over here, there is a little bit of a mountain type thing, I think. Oh, it's actually quite farther away. I thought it was closer. So we may need to make a little bit more hilliness over here. And especially over on this place where I actually do need a path to go to. But I think I'm gonna do that in a way of a dock, because over on this side, where we are probably going to make a path like over here. On this side, we are going to be making a little docking area for this place. And you can just go over the river and see everything. So let's sleep the night away. And I think we are going to work on that. All right, so I cleared most of this stuff already. There is going to be a path made over here. So don't worry about that. But over here... Why? Please, why? Over here we are going to have that docking station. So let's take away some of this grass and build something. Alright, so we cleared out a little bit, and we are going to put some blocks down, but the first blocks I want to put down is the way this docking area is gonna be laid out. And we actually need to get rid of these, I think, because I don't like them there. The first thing is, this is gonna be the under block for the top part. Get back here. And it is gonna go a little bit more this way. Over the water. Get out of the way. You darn fool. Alright. And let's do that. And round it off over here. Going back there. And that should look very awesome. And indeed it does. That is what our dock area is going to be like. I think we are gonna round it off on this side as well. So let's actually do that. And should we take this part with it? We should just do it like that, I think. Yeah, that's how we're gonna do it. All right, so let's put the second layer on top. I think we should just take some other materials for that, which I don't have with me. We do need some stone bricks for that, because the top layer and the bottom layer, or bottom layers, are gonna be stone bricks. So let's get back up there and do some work again. So this way, we are gonna have some jungle wood to hold the place together. And we should actually check where we're gonna put those. I think over one of these, which one should we do? I think over here should be the right place to do it. We don't really need you, do we? So let's see, right like that. There we go. And then we need that. All right, we are going to extend this a little bit. We're going to place it right. No, not that block. That block. We are going to place it like that. And that should be worked out fine. So here we can do the same thing as we did just over there. And how much block should we put in between? I'm thinking 5. So like that, and then again 5. Then we take away that block and put some more stuff. There we go. So let me finish up this part and I will be back with you. There's a lot of stuff in place. Not everything is gonna be like this. Like, torches are gonna go eventually, and I need to do a bunch more of that. So while I'm doing that, I want to talk to you about how I'm gonna do these lamps, because I am thinking again of sea lanterns, and kind of the same way as I do it right there probably, but maybe with a stone slab on top, but I'm not sure which one yet. So that is basically what I want to do with that. And on this place there's going to be some boat things that we have in town as well. And I'm not going to have enough moss stone. I do have more moss stone inside, but this is not going to be enough. And that is basically what I'm going to do with this dock. I am going to keep all that up here because I kind of like it. Like, it's overgrown from this place, so it's really nice. And this over here, the entrance, is going to be a little bit different. It's not going to be a straight line of stone. It's just going to be kind of a dissolving thing from the blocks that are over there that are going to be here as well. So let's grab some more mossy cobblestone to finish this stuff up. I should have like maybe even a whole stack still. Yeah, see, let's grab half a stack. And we can always make more if we need some, because we have a natural vine farm over here. Like, this whole place is a vine farm basically. So we don't really need anything else. Let's put some down here. And there are still like jack-o'-lanterns down there. I'm not going to bother picking them up because they are renewable, and Blaze has like a farm in town for pumpkin pie. So if we need any, we can always grab some over there, or we will just grow some over here. Because that may be one of the things that I do want to have over here. A pumpkin and a melon farm to help us get those materials over here, because melons are nice as decoration. I will put melons around everywhere and nowhere eventually. I didn't do that yet, but I do want to put some like right around the place and make it really sexy looking, because that is what that does. So that is kind of what my idea is for just making this place look a little bit more natural and all that. Not an X. And there are a bunch of things I want to do, because let's keep you. Kind of want to keep you. Come on inside, buddy. Come on inside. Alright, so this is actually really nice that we have this, because I have been wanting a new farmer villager. I have to talk to you about something maybe. I won't go over there now to show you, but my house got burnt down by lightning probably. So we had a little bit of a problem with that kind of stuff. Where are we gonna catch you? Like right here probably. Alright, come on. Yeah, you wanna come? Nope. Not fast enough. Oh, and then it's just gonna come that way, right? So if we can be fast enough here, we can place a block there and put it right there. There we go. And if I'm not mistaken, we still have weakness potions and a golden apple. So we are totally fine, because this is a farmer. And that noise, wow. But this is a farmer, so that is gonna help us a lot. Because Rika does have a mending shop open in town right now. And well, it's not really a shop because it doesn't cost anything. It's just a villager with a mending book. So we are probably gonna use that a bunch of times over the next couple of episodes. We are not gonna go over there today, I don't think, because we don't have the emeralds. I already got a book today from there. I didn't record that, but maybe I should have. That book went on one of my pickaxes. I do have a second silk touch pickaxe that I want to put it on, if I can still put it on there, because it is too expensive to repair. So I may have to do something else with that and just break it. But I think we are going to be fine with that. And I love how this place turned out. It may not be like the most natural thing you have seen around yet in this place, but hey, what do you want to do with all this? So this just, it looks awesome. It's great. We can actually put one of the lights up. We do need to grab something for that then. All right. Why am I over there? I think I'm just gonna put one of those slabs on top. We do need to be here. Sea lantern. And we need... Oh, we still have that with us. All right, so let's put one of them in. And it's just gonna be really simple, just like over there. Let's see, which one are we gonna grab? This one. So we're just gonna put that there. No, not there. This one on top. Grab a block to go up. Put that up there. And then just put those around. That should look very, very nice. Ooh, I definitely like that. I do really, really like that. And I'm gonna do it like that, guys. Maybe one thing we could do is put some buttons on this side. I don't know how that will look. That looks great. We're gonna do it that way. And we need to find a place where we can put a cactus for everyone to bump into. Because there are gonna be, let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4 boat stations. So 4 people at one time can, or actually 8 people at one time can go into boats. And then over here, I think I will clear this out a bit, change that up, and put a boat station, like a boat thing in here. So you will get back on top of here and you will be, your boat will be going back into one of these 4 things over here. So that is something to do later, because we are going to do the path for a bit. So let's see, let's put some of these around. And I'm gonna have to see, maybe, because this is over here. And over here. Oh, oops. That wasn't what I wanted to do. Let's put you down there. Put you right there. It should maybe actually just keep it in there. It's not the worst look. Let's get some of those materials that we need for the road. Because we don't have anything of any one of those with us. Ooh, and we got a villager. And it is a farmer. That is exactly what I wanted. That is great. Because in the future we do want to do some villager stuff over here. We just need one more. And we could make a villager breeder over here. So that is definitely really, really awesome. Because I would love to breed up some villagers over here. And I do need to cut down some more forest. We need some more jungle wood. And we need to finish this down here up. So let's put in some of these blocks. Get rid of that normal grass over here. Because we don't need it. Oops. We could just do that. Like that. Oh, we didn't bring any cobblestone, did we? Nope. We didn't. It's all fine then. We won't use any cobblestone in this part of the path. There is enough cobblestone over here anyways, so let's just put down some of this stuff. And some jungle wood. I really like the jungle wood in the path. It really gives another vibe to the path. Yes, I like that. I really do. And I think we're just gonna move this thing up to underneath there. There we go. Just put it down there like that. That should be all right, don't you think? Maybe we could just take this one away, put it there, because this is kind of too edgy anyways, like too flat. Put this one over there. And I grab this one and put it over there. Yes. That's a lot different already. I like it. Like it a lot. Alright, so I think that this will conclude the episode for today. I will work out how I'm gonna do all this. Before the next episode, I will see you in the next episode. Leave a like, subscribe if you really enjoyed it and you want to see more. Check out my Discord and my Twitter to talk to me and see what I'm up to. I will see you in the next episode.